the most gut-wrenching song I've ever written. If you could go in my house and steal my journal, this song would be cut out of pages of a very, very interesting season when, I know we've all been through them, where you wake up in the morning and you look at yourself in the mirror and go, I don't even like the person that I see, much less how would I expect anybody else to like me? And how even more so would I expect God to love me in the state that I'm in, because I feel like I've made such an awful mess of things. And even in that, you know, Holy Spirit comes and sends his peace. But this song is straight from the pages of that time. And if any of you are anything like me, which I know most of you are, I hope this song speaks to you. Did my body cease to be a temple? A place I was proud to plead for you to come and dwell. Now every room is occupied by greedy lovers, and the once majestic a five-star roach motel. I used to fall asleep with my head against your chest. No one could have convinced me the way was born to you and the hell of its painted breast. But now the bed is much too crowded for one more. Temple ever again. to bring you to my last resort.